Hello friends, welcome to my channel Fun Paper Scissors. Subscribe my channel for easy and fun DIY videos. In today's video, we'll be creating Rakhi using silk threads, bead, golden diamond chain and fabric glue. To begin with, I'm using silk threads of two different colors. I have also cut out pieces of cardboard of two different lengths. One is slightly smaller than the other. We'll start off with the smaller piece of cardboard. I am using the pink color silk thread. I will start by winding the thread around the piece of cardboard like this. You need to do it for a total of 200 times. If you may wind it for even more number of times. That's totally up to you. Once I've done with it, I'll cut out the thread. And I will remove the loop of the thread from the side of the cardboard like this. After that, I'll cut out a piece of the same thread and I will tie a knot around the loop at its center. Make sure that the loop that you are tying is strong enough, is tight enough, and it is exactly at the center. Next, with the help of scissors, I'll cut the loops on either sides of the knot. Like this. I'll repeat it again on the other side. After I've cut it, I'll hold it vertically and press downwards towards the center so the silk threads on both sides of the loop spread out like a circle. Finally, with the help of a scissors, I'll cut out the uneven threads around the circle. I'll repeat the same with a purple thread, but here I'm using the second cardboard, which was slightly longer in length. Again, I am winding it around the cardboard for 200 times. The more that you wind it, the denser your pattern will come out to be. So if you may want, you may wind it for more number of times. After winding, I am again removing this loop from the cardboard through the side. After removing it, again I'll cut out a piece of the purple thread. And I will carefully tie a knot at the center. You need to be very careful in this step, because if your knot is not exactly at the center, then the circle which you will finally get will not be even. So once you tie the knot, cut out the excess portion, and with the help of scissors, I'll cut out the loops on both sides. After doing that, I'll hold it vertically and press downwards towards the center so my silk threads spread out like a circle. After doing that, I'll cut out the uneven strands of thread. Now, with the help of fabric glue, I am pasting the smaller sized pink circle on top of my purple circle. Now, I'll prepare the embellishment. For that, I'm using white stick-on beads. I am pasting it on a piece of paper, and I am also pasting a golden chain around the bead in the center, and on the outside I'll be pasting a diamond chain. I will let it dry and cut out the paper. Finally, with the help of fabric glue, I'll paste this embellishment at the center of my pink circle. For the thread for the Rakhi, I'm using the same pink silk thread. I've taken 12 strands, and at the center of the strands I'm tying a knot. Next, I'm taking a piece of paper, and with the help of fabric glue I'm pasting it at the back side of the knot like this, and on the top I will paste my design which I've just created. So friends, finally this is how my Rakhi looks. Do let me know in the comments how you find it, and if you're new to my channel, please do subscribe for easy and fun DIY videos. Thank you.